there, guys. Coaster Chal here, Doncaster born, but built for theme parks. And welcome to a theme park newsroom update, where today we're going to be looking at Park Asterix. Now, we did a video today already looking at the refurbishment and renovation of Tenere de Zeus, the wooden coaster, into Tenere 2 Zeus for the 2022 season, with some new elements, new tunnel, and all these different theming, the backwards car, etc. Now we look ahead to 2023, because some brand new artwork of the theming has come out for Tutalis, the park's intermin multi-launch roller coaster. And we have an article which explains all the information that we know already, and also some new information about the coaster and what it is set to include. So, before we get started, guys, make sure you like the video if you loved it. Comment down below your thoughts and opinions on this. I'd be really excited to hear what your thoughts are on this. Subscribe if you're new around here. Click the notification bell so you never miss another video. We're on the road to 3,000 subs and a million views. Let's try and get there as soon as possible, guys. It would really mean a lot to me. In terms of likes on this video, let's get to between 20 and 50 likes. I think that's approachable. That's achievable. Also, guys, check the description down below for social media links and also the Google Forms link, where you can submit your own video ideas. And for now, guys, let's have a look at exactly what's going on with the brand new theming and information via an article about Tutalis, the brand new intermin multi-launch coaster at Park Asterix for the 2023 season. We know the history on this coaster. It's been delayed a couple of times, couple of different years delay, but now we have details. It's no longer a secret, says the article from Dimension Parks. It's in French, so I'll leave the article in the description down below. Just go in your options on Google, find the translate button if you're English and you want to read it in English, and the option should be there, as I've done the same. But it is no longer a secret. Shout out to Dimension Parks. Park Asterix is preparing a major novelty for 2023, an LSM launch coaster named Tutalis. After having disseminated various information in droplets, the Gaelic Park has lifted the veil on its great novelty, announced as the largest thematic zone ever built at Park Asterix. The fastest roller coaster in France, with 110 kilometers an hour and a world record for air times, 23 in total, 23, not 2.3, 23. Tutalis will open its doors in a brand new thematic area between the Trace du Horror bobsled coaster and the Grand Splash, a preferred choice to another option on the Goudric side, certainly to avoid noise pollution for residents on the hotel zone, which is constantly developing, notably with the Grand Asterix project. In addition to the coaster, the area will integrate a playground and a catering kiosk. We'll love a good catering kiosk. The Tutalis queue should therefore meander under the footsteps of Hurrah, which will offer unprecedented views that should delight fans of the destination. Beyond the few theming elements, which you can see on your screen at the moment, we already have concrete statistics on the machine from the manufacturer Intamin. And here's those stats on your screen now, Fandabidozi. So we have 4 launches, a European record, 23 airtime moments, a record again, a world record. We also have 101 degrees drop, which is a record for Park Asterix, and also 110 kilometers an hour, a world record, or I'm guessing it's a European record, sorry. But yeah, there's some real records on here. There's some record-breaking moments here. Now, to allow as many people as possible to experience the coaster, up to 3 trains can run on the route, and a single rider queue will be set up. And at the station, lockers will allow the public to separate themselves from their luggage during the tour. At the budgetary level, we learn that the total cost of the project amounts to 28 million euros, a record for Park Asterix. Now, 13 million is devoted to the coaster layout itself, 1.35 million to the sets. And as a reminder, the Egyptian area only cost around 20 million euros. That was hosting the B&M inverted coaster Osiris, that opened back in 2012. Now, with the addition of Tutatis, the park hopes to attract 140,000 visitors, additional visitors per year. and they hope that it won't fail in the hope that this will be propelled to top with this industry and propel Park Asterix to the top of the theme park chain. So that's all the information via an article from Dimension Parks. Now I'm going to share my thoughts on the newest information and theming works for Toutalis. So there we are, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages, that is the information on Toutalis, the brand new intamin water launch coaster for 2023 at Park Asterix. Now, wow, just, I applaud you, Park Asterix, I applaud you so much. What a coaster, what theming, what a story, what a name, what a layout, records broken. The four launches, the 110 kilometers an hour, the total amount of airtime moments, breaking the world record of that, by the way. The 101 degrees angle of descent, that's the one that excites me the most, because I think that's going to provide some wonderful edge of your seat sensation. The speed is obviously amazing. The launch sensation will feel incredible in terms of negative Gs up the launches. Obviously, the layout itself will be a wonderful one. Capacity will not be an issue at all with three trains on the circuit and a single rider queue. So they're going to fill those trains up pretty quickly, in my opinion. This is going to propel Park Asterix right up the standings. If I won the lottery, I'll be straight down to France in 2023 to ride this on the opening day. But normally I don't win the lottery anyway, so we'll have to see if I can make it to the opening day or not in a couple of years' time, but fingers crossed it all goes to plan, because I would love to see this coaster in the flesh, in action, running like a dream. Obviously, this coaster's been through the ringer, it's been through a couple of delays, it's been through changing sites, it's been through all sorts of things. But the coaster has now been officially revealed as Toutalis, with the theming, the storyline, the opening year, the layout, statistics, you know, everything pretty much has been revealed about this coaster now. Now we just need to see construction beginning or continuing, and just see it all happen over the rest of this year, over 2022, over the start of 2023, ready for that opening day, whenever that may be. We're going to keep covering this coaster all throughout the next year or so, ready for that opening day, and it's going to be very, very exciting indeed. So, thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and for now, my name is Coaster Shell. Keep living the coaster life, and I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a Park Asterix-tastic day.